Victorian drivers are rushing to download their licences onto their phones after the state government rolled out the new digital technology. As Mimi Becker discovered, the response has been overwhelming.
Victorian licences have gone virtual. 6.5 million drivers now eligible to download their ID onto their smartphone.
Much more convenient, I guess, and you don't lose it.
It's really great. We don't have to carry licence.
Full licensed drivers, motorcyclists and heavy vehicle operators can access their licence on the Vic Roads or Service Victoria app. With two-step verification, the licence is automatically connected. The on-screen card features a hologram and QR code for added security.
Vic Roads has never been hacked. You know, you never say never, but we have gone through the most extensive processes that we can to make sure that this is absolutely as secure as possible.
But the experts say people need to be wary.
It is really important for the users to be vigilant and the government agencies to make sure the apps gets regular update to fight against newer cyber attacks.
The app-based ID will be accepted at businesses for things like picking up postage or entering a bar.
I've got a New South Wales licence. I've been using it for like 5 years now, and you don't need to have your actual licence on you when you go out.
But the minister says you should, just in case.
There's cases where your mobile phone battery might go flat, or your network connectivity may not be great.
Despite L&P platers probably being the most tech-savvy among us, they won't actually be able to access a digital licence on their phone until next year.
I mean, everyone's got everything on their phone. You've got a wallet, your licence. What else do you need?
Mimi Becker, Nine News.